small group of South Boston men stole over $140 million of precious jewels from all over the world, dealing with the most ruthless killers in Southie and Boston's North End. This true event shows how quickly things can change in 10 seconds from having fun to potentially being chopped up.
Come on, let's get out of here.
What do you mean?
We'll go to Clark's.
No, sir. Are you for real?
Tommy, come on. We gotta go.
Who's your friend?
Who's Stan? He's cute, huh?
Yeah.
You can get us into Clark.
My uncle owns the joint. Let's go.
You can get us into Clark.
Come on. We gotta go.
So then let's go.
5 minutes. Don't go nowhere. We're going to Clark's, right? Wait here. Don't go. What the fuck, man?
What the fuck are you doing? He's in there fucking waiting.
Exactly, let him fucking wait.
You seen this fucking prick yet, man? Hey, I live with this motherfucker.
Yeah, it's fine, come on.
Mike, you said Scar came by with that yesterday?
Yeah. Hey, when did you get out? Good to see
What's
you,
Tom. What's Mikey? A couple of days ago, man. Good to see you.
I already fucking told you 9 o'clock.
What the fuck's that? Yeah. Fucking deal with him.
Hey, put the fucking cigarette out, please.
I want to.
Where did you get this?
Greenwich.
You went all the way to Connecticut?
Yep.
Just the two of you?
Yeah, Jimmy, just the two of us.
Jack, taking advantage of the hedge fund community now. What do you want for this?
We need 30.
I'll give you 25.
Jimmy, it's a 3-carat round cut VS1 set in platinum. That thing retails about $120,000. We need 30.
Tommy, fuck the retail and fuck the setting. I'll give you 25 cash right now.
Tommy, it's a good fucking deal. Take it. All right, fuck it. Just give me it. I got a guy on the North End that'll give me 30.
What the fuck did you just say?
30.
Jack, go get the money. Nothing goes down to the North End. You understand me? Not a fucking thing.
Yeah, Jimmy, I'm sorry. Yeah, take these.
Never fucking mention the North End again.
Guy owed me some money from before I went away. Gave me those this morning. They're good. Sox, Yankees.
Come by the store tomorrow at noon time. Something I want to talk to you about.
I'll be fucking late.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Fucking screw.
I like that kid.
No, I don't.
He's fucking dead. Fuck him.
Yeah, but it was all because of me.
Whatever, dude.
Told you we'd be back.
Hate this motherfucker.